playing off the fact that they're still independent and they're not like a party, they're just a group of independents and they are allowed to have their own opinions on policy, on whatever else. But then the same statement went